I see. I post. And this is the original version I did. Ignore the thing right there. And yeah, this is a. I think it would be, have I pointed years ago. I started playing Among Us and I drew a blue Andreas once. I gave blue to Renata this white picture right here. And yeah, this is yellow. And the TV. And Kronos. I drew this clock based off an image I found. 100. And this is a character. And yeah. So it's like a character or something. My attempt to draw a nine-tailed fox. He looks wrong. By the way, this most likely post with my drawings off the screen. And it's not all that terrifying to me, to be honest. I'm just like drawing something like terrifying. Yeah, I drew this guy who is Uspek. So I drew that. You can pass as you can with it. This is. You see? I sometimes usually change color when playing Among Us. And this is another D&D character on the film. Another D&D character. I redrew him actually. And I both of this. And the twin. I can imagine. So I decided to do something a little bit different for this one right here. Like the neon ones and the plastic skewed things, which is a plastic thing, but yeah. And this is like a yellow bikini snowman, and I kind of imagine like being much shorter than yellow. And that's what I'm covering now. Trying to draw the scars on the way. And this is orange. He's probably choosing a hosta. I kind of just drew a back wing so it looks weird, so I drew this up going to be. That's not easy drawing, so I don't inspire it. No one. And I want to change from making a half moon. It's not exact, but it looks black. And a bunch of like. Yes. So this is based off a thing that I've done. Same this one. I was trying to do something with the background. Looks still fancy and weird. Looks nice. I was trying to hold this cat in this ruby dress. It's kind of hard for me. And I tried to do this. I tried to do like graffiti in the ground, but I mean, I couldn't just have find my cool. I have on the hoodie and the skateboard. I kind of did a good reference with the hoodie and the skateboard. It's just, it doesn't like looking at stuff. Let's go to the last game. Okay. I want to do something like. Something. Kind of like a goose. Once again, I don't have much recently when it comes to most of my drinks. Yep. And this is based off a character that I drew. It's the character. This is like a character previously I previously drew. And his friend right there. During the Year's Day. And it's one New Year's Day song that one of them sang really loudly. And probably the people who heard it had no idea what to say. And I was trying to do like a spider wiggly, but I don't know. It feels a bit. I don't know what I think about it, so I could probably next time have this play. And yeah, so I'm happy for that. And oh, and no, I'll cut the focus. Just the drawing and this can't use. Oh, and this one I made is back when I made this one, I didn't have that. And the same character but with this mouth thing. I was trying to like the trap on you, not the usual mouth stuff. And the last one is this drawing mouth. Nowadays I guess I said sometimes draw stuff at the back of it. So that's it. Sorry if you can hear my voice anything. Over the next. And that's about it. Once again, I wouldn't be bothered, but it's been like that, I guess. And yeah, and that's going to be